Hello, my beautiful young achievers. Well, welcome aboard yet another beautiful edition of my segment. Zoe, right here, I always bring your favorite inspiration. Well, today it's hard because I actually have two young individuals, boys that I love so much, and so does Uganda. I was recently in some school, St. Peter's, Zambia. I was like, hey, who's your favorite stylist? And somebody was like, Alan and Bruno Owea. So, Alan and Bruno Owea actually here with me right now, our young achievers for today. Welcome aboard, boys. You look great.
Thank you.
So tell me about your inspiration for today's look. I love the rainbow colors. Wow, it's amazing.
Today we thought of something trendy. These shirts are trending, and we actually wanted to introduce this style to Ugandan people.
And the hair?
Just
wanted to be free. Let's say that you two target looking like twins in your styling. Like, you look like a duo that would actually make twins.
It makes us feel unique, because you see in the Ugandan industry, there are artists, they are dancers, but we've not seen duo as fashionistas and stylists, so we wanted to be a little bit unique.
Okay, so our young achievers for today, Alan and Bruno Owea, someone watching there, in case they're having their encounter with you for the first time, they're wondering, who is Alan and Bruno Owea? Introduce yourselves to the fans.
Alan and Bruno Owea, actually, they're a celebrity stylist. I have a fashion store. Yeah, it's located at Hub. Mm-hmm. We do the styling of both male and female. So in case you want to look unique, a bit of fashion, when it comes to fashion segment, you need to come and check out Alan and Bruno. We have the training, the latest, all the color picks.
Yeah, and then where do you get your stock from?
We get our stock from China, mm-hmm. Turkey, Italy, and UK.
And are we speaking original here?
Yeah, we're speaking of original here because we actually marketing ourselves, we're branding ourselves. As you see, you look at their brands, mm-hmm. I actually selling original stuff in Uganda. It's one of the people who are selling original stuff in Uganda. So the reason why we went to connect to UK, mm-hmm. Turkey and Italy, because they have original stuff. And we're bringing in the original stuff on a low price. Not doing the not selling higher price because this is a new generation. So I'm actually looking at the young people.
Yeah, looking at young people, what are some of the styles that are actually trending? You know, it's 2019 right now. I have my trench coat. So are these the styles you have at your store, or you have a different sort of taste? Let's talk about the tastes you have in your boutique.
The rest we're having, as I've told you, the shirts right now, the Versace shirts are trending. The hyped shoes, we're looking at the sneakers, because you see now these days, you find even girls do Timberland, boys do Timberland, so there is no difference now.
Sneaker
swag, so that's what we're doing apparently.
And what are some of the students that support you mostly, like the schools? Let's give them a mission to show some love.
Yeah, shout outs to Seta, shout outs to Lubiri SS, shout outs to Nsambia, shout outs to Machi India SS, shout outs to Bunamwaya College. Yeah,
wow, those guys are. The list is endless. Anyway, so I want to get to the sad part of all this. You know, most young people out there actually think that success is attained like in a blink of an eye, but they don't know your story. And you boys told me you have your story, you know, it's not all smooth, it's not a smooth road, yeah? So how about you share with me that story so that the fans actually get to know that it takes a lot to be where you are right now.
Yeah, so this started way back in 2014, that was after our Form 6, looking at the world, you know, even Tungabiziwe, Bikaluwa. So we said, what can we do? We are Tali, we are dancers. Tali, we are dancers, and we used to perform in different dancing competitions. Twagbedangaku, Chacha Pastor Kayanja, that was the dance event competitions 2014, 2015. But we later, dancing Yatuka Kasedanga, we considered it as an unprofitable business at our side, because we needed something more profitable, because we wanted to inspire, we wanted to bring something new, something that was not existing by then. So Netugamba, what can we do apparently? We need to be stylist, we need to enter into the clothing business, but what do we need? We don't need to be but online. We need to create up something like where if you want me, you can find me somewhere. And these were hustles, because you know, we have kind of parents whereby our parents, Ugandan parents, you tell them all they want, go for Form 6, get done, sit exams, you do your hustles. After, I'll take you to campus, that is in August. So we couldn't wait for that. So we had to hustle our way out to Labenge Jesuolo Kuingirachi industry. So we did a lot of jobs, as you know. We used to do emirimu gyonna gyonna gyomanyi like omuvubukaji alitunulidde n'agamba no I can't do that but we said no we need to do this such that we can raise a certain amount of money so after as in that process of soliciting funds twatukakasera then God blessed us you know monseno we always tell our fellow youths that no one helps you from zero but if you have something omuntu ajjanga alaba asobola okukola kyokugattako something so Zoe, take a scenario you need you need to start up something your budget is 1M or your budget is 10M you can't come and tell me I have nothing but me I just have an idea nze mpa sente zonna but when you come to me and tell me you know Alan I'm having 5M I'm having an idea of 10M eh? So that is my overall budget but can you help me 5M to sobolo kola then it will be very easy njamanya mtu genge ndokola na yali what a little bit more than even serious so then unetugamba so doing our assos then you also got connected to people God gave us connections mabantu me twakwatagana nabo so we started up our project and anti abantu abo those are the relatives and by relatives bo boline sawa ya lero they can't help you because they see you they see to inner passion for anything but once you stand and show them that apparently you're not supporting me and this is the sparking point you guys are not supporting me but let me ask my outway munalaba mga my ass is going somewhere so mwena mujja kujaje ndi mugambe no omwana afa kola chino let's try to support so in the climax you'll be a winner
So let's speak about your starting step like that typical inspiration that got you to start
the typical inspiration that got us to start a chat inspiring a day of starting that dala that was the Abraham Stella and Fashion Awards
up to him as a role model
yeah
still our role model
there is another guy called Yoweri Munamasaka is now becoming even an artist Yoista
for
Pearl of Africa Fashion Awards those are the people we worked with in 2015 and we saw they really had passion eh? So we also said that as this generation yeriko but after some time these guys will be no more so bani abadao let us stand right now to labenga we can be the successors of the our new regime.
You mentioned success, being a successful person. So I understand PAFA, Pearl of Africa Fashion Awards, for those of us watching, this happened every year. So last year you happened to be nominated. Did you win? What category was it?
It was the best rising fashion stylist, PAFA's 2018. No, we didn't take it, but we felt blessed. Because that was really a great opportunity for us. Remember, we are nothing, but at least we saw that if these guys can come up and recognize us, that means we just need to keep pushing next year, 2019. And actually, this is a warning to all the stylists out there, all the fashionistas. Alan and Bruno, we're coming for all they said we can't have this year, 2019. Yeah.
Yeah, they said you can't make it, but you're already doing miracles. Anyway, Alan and Bruno, I want you to share with me, like, a few words to the youth watching, those that want to be in your shoes right about now, what do you have to say to them? Let me start with Brudo, yeah? He's been quiet.
Actually, what I can tell all the youth out there, if you want to be like Alan Nduno, you have to be believers first, God first in everything that you have to do. You're not going to be successful, and if you don't believe in God, you don't pray, actually. That's the first blessing in life. So go to church, you have to pray to God and then after you have to be ambitious.
Yeah.
In life you have to be ambitious.
Yeah.
Not have to look at Abrahams and be like, want to be Abrahams and then you don't work for it.
Yeah, true. And then speaking about being ambitious, if you could share with me your future prospects in the next 5 years, Alan, like in the next 5 years, where do you see the brand Alan and Bruno all wear?
Yeah, the next 5 years, actually, twagala tuina we need to bring twine challenge che twagala okuleta chigena kuwa chiyamba ko like the designers because we're looking at this country is talented, the youth are talented but they have not been given an opportunity so twine challenge twagala okuleta specifically for Alan and Bruno Allwear such that chija kuwa chiyamba ko those people having designs because there are many boys who are really talented
now
you could so we want to give those people an opportunity such that Uganda na yes walo kwe from zebintu byayo because you go to China apparently you go to China you go with 30,000 USDs but you bring things they tax them a lot there but if you start up something of your own around Kampala Uganda so ojakuwa to chestra gaksasula misolo minji so that means yongera ku nyingi zayo, the profits zija kuba zayongera.
Thank you so much. These boys actually have words of wisdom. So right about now we are signing out, but I'd like you to share your handles. How can young people reach out to Allen and Bruno Owe, and your last words to the viewers right now?
Check out Instagram, it's Allen and Bruno Owe on Instagram, our official page. And then on Facebook, it's Allen and Bruno Owe Fashion Store. Then also on Twitter, it's Allen and Bruno Owe Fashion Store.
Yeah, thank you so much for watching the Young Achievers segment with me, Zoe. Definitely, I always bring your inspiration. It has been awesome. You know, I love fashion, and these boys do for me my thing. Actually, they got me some shoes way back, and I really like them. So hopefully, you check out their store. You definitely not find any disappointment. But right about now, remember, you can also be part of this platform as a Young Achiever. If you have a store, reach out to us on Facebook. That is Platform 256. Zoe Inspiration got you. For now, bye-bye.